I'd like to raise a toast, most of all, to my beautiful new wife. Who knew that this boy who was born in a bathtub in the northern mountains of Albania who, if rumours are to be believed, made his way here on the back of a tomato truck and ended up at Cambridge, meeting this lovely young woman from the small posh village of Brookmans Park, filled with no Albanians and a few celebs. You've honestly been an amazing girlfriend, an incredible fiance, and I'm sure that you'll make the most amazing wife. Please join me.